Hey there.
I'm going to show you how to create fantastic felines inspired by the artwork of Laurel Burch. If you're new to my channel, please be sure to stick around and check out my other videos. I have a ton of amazing fun art tutorials on this channel, and don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button to show your support.
Laurel Burch was an American artist famous for her paintings, art prints, and popular jewelry designs. She is known for her cheerful and extremely colorful depictions of animals and people.
In the 1960s, as a single mother, she started creating jewelry, hammering it out with frying pans in her kitchen and selling her artwork on the streets of San Francisco. She was quickly picked up by stores who would sell her artwork, and over time she became a worldwide success. Laurel Burch suffered from a rare and very painful bone disease. I think it's amazing that in spite of how much she suffered over so many years, that she was so determined to share a message of joy and peace and happiness with the world.
To get started on your project today, grab a piece of paper and a pencil. You have a lot of options in terms of how you want to style your cat. I'm going to be basing my cat on this template right here. Okay, you're not going to be able to see this first part very well, but bear with me. Start by using very light pencil marks to draw a circle in the upper right-hand corner where you want the head to be. Then, lightly pencil in a large oval shape for the body. These preliminary pencil marks will help guide your drawing and ensure that your cat is the size and proportion that you want it to be. Now, start on the left top side of the head and draw a line that slopes up to the middle of the jaw. Now draw another line that slopes up to the other side. Make a point for the ear and a curved line at the top of the head, then another triangle point for the other ear. Draw a large round body. Now add a couple long half ovals for the legs. My legs overlap with the body, so I'm erasing the pencil marks behind them. Now I'm going to go back and erase those preliminary pencil marks that I made. Draw two large ellipse shapes for the eyes. Start on the side of the head and draw a brow line that connects with the nose. Connect the nose to the bottom of the face. Then draw the other side of the nose and add the brow line. Now draw a large spiral tail. Add a double line to complete the spiral tail. Make the tail large so it really fills the left side of your paper. Laurel Burch often drew her cats with human-like eyes. I'm drawing a round outer line for the iris, then repeating this on the right side. Now drawing a circle inside the iris, which will be the black pupil. And I'm drawing another circle inside the black pupil, which I'm gonna leave white. I'm ready to start adding patterns and fun details to my cat. I'm going to draw these patterns with pencil first, then I'll go back and add color. I'm putting some zigzags under the eyes and an extra line at the bottom of the face. I'm adding some spirals around the shoulders, a couple flowers for the chest, a few stripes, more zigzags. I'm not really sure what to call these, but they look cool. I'm adding a triangle pattern to the tail. I didn't like my flowers or spirals, so I'm erasing and redrawing them. Finally, I'm adding some polka dot circles to the legs. When I'm ready to add color, the first thing I like to do is to color the pupils black with a Sharpie. Oh yeah, and I decided to go back and add some circles to the forehead. I'm going to color my cat with really bright colors. You can use markers, colored pencils, crayons, or even oil pastels. I'm using mostly alcohol markers and crayons. I left all the larger areas white so I could fill them in using watercolor paint. If you use any crayon on your drawing, it will really pop out if you add watercolor paint on top. This is called wax resist. Notice here how I'm blending watercolors to make a rainbow gradient on the tail. Once my cat is totally 100% dry, I'm adding whiskers and outlining it using a black Sharpie. This will really make my cat pop out. I hope you love how your cat turns out. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to subscribe, hit that like button, and check out the other amazing art tutorials I have on this channel.